Yeah, hello. Is anyone here at the moment? I see an E in the chat from the King Turtle. Are you still here? Who knows? But I'm also recording this, so I can go ahead and begin. What's up, guys? My name is Sam Consetti today, and welcome back to another video. As you can clearly tell, I am streaming this as well, both on YouTube and Twitch at the same time. And yes, the turtle is here. Hello. Hello, turtle. Hello, King Turtle, or Steven. Swick, I can see in the multi-stream, everyone chats as well. Whatever. Guess I'll go ahead and begin. Yeah, I've returned to this project. I've wanted to work on it for a while, actually, and I have been, but various things have stopped me. If you can't tell what this is, it's RPG Maker VX Ace, and I am again working on my game in here. I hope to get this thing released at some point because I want to make a sequel and a third game to go along with this. I want this to be a trilogy. But currently, nothing's really going on. I can go ahead and do a play test, and actually, that's what I'm gonna go ahead and do. But you'll see what I've done thus far. Yes, save the changes. Last time I made a stream on this, it definitely didn't look like this. And no audio. This finally gets released and I compose all my own original music instead of using the default they have. RPG Maker comes with. Yeah, this is the main character. He's an idiot. And most of this I wrote a long time ago. You won't be seeing any new stuff until a little while later. Yeah, dude. Since I've recorded and I have a new microphone because my old one broke. I am now using the majority desktop USB microphone with this nice stand and a pop filter. It looks really nice. Hope the audio quality is actually pretty good. I can push a button to mute it. That's not how that should be. Last time I left this, these were set not to auto run. I'd set this to, why is it set to auto run? It's action button. Why? Must have been when I set the other thing to auto run, as originally everything was on buttons. But yeah, I am making a game. Or editing the original game that I had made. It's meant to be comedic with a bunch of references in it. How about I go ahead and get some music on? Only doing defaults in the game. But Okay, there we go. Now I got music. Anyone here wants to recommend any changes? Say it in chat. I'll consider it. The spelling is not matter. So I'm never gonna correct the spelling. Spelling can be off, I don't care. little exterior. That will literally mean nothing to this game. Only if we ever get a sequel does this man mean anything. If I create a sequel, this is the only one this man can mean anything. literally means nothing unless I get a sequel. Once I make a sequel. Which I have to finish this one. Dang it. How do I find it? I have to rewrite that now. I should have been paying attention. for a sequel. Not allowing him to make a sequel within the actual story. He is my scapegoat to allow a sequel. In order to get to him, you have to walk through this insanely long path in a... And then if you take this way, if you take that way, you're going the wrong way. If you take this way, you should bring you to a platform out in the middle of nowhere. Yeah. Can't hear me? How can you not hear me? The mic says it's on. The mic says it's on. Oh, the music's too loud. Alright, I'll turn down the desktop audio. Is that better? How well can you hear me now? Is that better? Can you hear me now? And my annoying voice? Is that better? Is it better? Can you now hear me? Genuine question. I refresh chat. Is it better now? I am curious, is it better now? I refresh the chat one last time. Okay. Now, is the music too quiet now? Ah, whatever, the music can be quiet. I'm still getting used to a new microphone. My other one was, had better mic monitoring. I should turn this one something properties. But I think the driver's already set to maximum, so I don't really know what I can do. Great, since the reformatting, all data was lost. Whatever. I can reinstall all of those characters. It's going to take a while to recode. No, not code, just remake in general. Auto run. Okay. Before I can do this, I need to move him over, this thing over a bit. Move right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right. Alright, 5. Turn down. Move down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Alright then. turn right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Move right 12 times. Alright, done. Turn up. Move up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then move right one, then turn right, no, turn left. Alright then. Now let's set that to repeat indefinitely. Alright then, move up, down, up, move right, turn down, move down, turn right, move right, turn up, move up, turn left, move left. New event page, graphic. Where's this random child that I found? Here. This one's triggers Yak. This one's triggers the action button. Show text. I don't know why I'm running. This was pointless. We need to purchase equipment. Purchase equipment. Trying to bring life to this lifeless town. This music's way too, Alright, let's play the music that's gonna be on this level. Not in the final game. What's on it for right now? What'll be on the, what'll be in the this level for right now will be this song, so let's play it. An inscription on the statue states, well, I shouldn't say states, I should say reads. The spirits are necessary. To defeat the demon god. The spirits are found throughout the land. That works. Not quite. An inscription on the statue reads, "The spirits are necessary to defeat the..." Spirits are necessary to defeat the demon god. They are found throughout the land. Throughout the land. There. I have returned, but I must leave again. Enjoy the wondrous music of this... enjoy the wondrously built-in music from this platform. I'm gonna take a phone call. I have returned. Unfortunate circumstances require me to temporarily mute the microphone. I will return shortly. I am pausing the stream for a short amount of time. I will return in a moment.